Welcome back. Let's play some more Puggsy. Time to explore some more of the Angel Tear Falls. Okay, we have a couple of seashells here and a green thing. That green thing looks kind of like what's sitting on top of that statue there. I think it's supposed to be a toupee. Not a very good one. Okay, speed shoes really help for climbing up here. If you don't have speed shoes, sometimes even when you do, it can be very difficult to get up there. Might take a little bit of practice. Alright, it's time for everybody's favorite activity, stacking. It's one of the most annoying stacking places in the game. I'm gonna try not to screw up. Move this over just a little bit. Starting to lean a little bit. Hope it doesn't topple. Alright, it looks like that's stable. Let's take our horrible toupee and climb on up. What's that say? Very most secret level. Okay, don't want to go in there yet. First, we want to take our rug and put it on this guy's bald head. Ta-da! 5 extra lives. And we're probably going to need them because this next level is pretty tough. I know I'm going to die at least once on this. No, I hate stacking. Okay, that should hold. Thank God. Alright, it's time for the very most secret level, Lunar Jet Pug. This is sort of a mini game, and it's pretty tough. We're trapped in an old arcade game. I want to say that it's an homage to Lunar Lander. I think that's what this is based on. Part of me wants to think that Lunar Lander is a different game, though. If we touch anything on this level, except for the gun, we die. And we're being constantly pulled down by gravity. Come on, get down there. Damn. Oh, at least that enemy's out of the way. Where the heck did our gun go? Oh, there it is. cripes. I thought I could make it. It's okay. We have plenty of lives. We have enough lives. I need to just take this more slowly. I forget if we can touch these letters or not. Yeah, we can touch them. Complete all 51 levels. I will. Alright, and that's the end of this branch, so let's backtrack to Redwood Keep and beat this level the traditional way. Oh yeah, forgot to get my power-ups. Oh well. I'm so used to having the speed shoes. I'm so slow and awkward and clumsy without them. Alright, this next level coming up is a boss level, and I don't think we'll have time to beat that level and defeat the boss in this video, so let's go ahead and call it quits here, save our game. Alright, tune in next time for the conclusion of Redwood Keep as we continue our journey around the island. Till then, I'm Mashurin. See you guys later.